want a song. I want a party.
Wildcats.
And
welcome to
today's
edition
of Wildcat
News.
Today
is Friday,
June
7th.
And on
this
episode,
we've got
just
a
few announcements
for
you.
Plus another
senior
memories
segment that's
coming
right
up. But
first,
please
stand for
the
Pledge
of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
The 8th grade graduation celebration is this evening at 5 p.m. in the auditorium.
Next week, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday are half days, with the class of 2024 graduating on Friday night. And good luck to the girls and boys track team members who will be competing in the group finals this Wednesday at Franklin High School.
Prom was last Friday night, and everyone who went looked fantastic. And congrats to Leia Laguerre and Derek Kitchen Dunlap, who were crowned prom king and queen.
Lose your mind, this is the time. Your can't stand still, twist and bang your spine. Just bob your head like me, Apple D. Up inside your club or in your Bentley. Get messy, loud and sick. Your mind fast, no more on another head trip. So come down now, do not correct it. Let's get ignorant, let's get hectic.
Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoked,
come on.
Get started,
come on.
Get started, get started. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Ha. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Ha. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Ha. Let's get it started in here.
Let's turn it over to Elijah, Wilfredo, Pete Hernandez, and Melvin to find out what's on our lunch menu today.
Today for lunch, we got General Toast chicken, pizza, barbecue pulled pork, and your choice of milk. Now over to milk.
Hoy por el almuerzo tenemos pollo, pizza, y pollo barbecue. Regresamos estudio.
Thanks, Elijah, Wilfredo, Pete Hernandez, and Melvin.
Attention all students playing a fall sport. The Department of Education has released a new requirements for physicals effective immediately. Please check your email for more information about the updated PPE paperwork.
If you're interested in the Human Relations Club next year, please see Ms. Mancinelli or Ms. Betts before summer break to get on the Google Classroom.
Time now for today's segment.
I've improved as a student and an athlete.
I wasn't really involved my freshman year, and after like freshman year, I decided to like just like do sports and take like hard classes.
I have definitely become a lot more mature ever since being a freshman.
I became more nonchalant, and I started looks maxing and smell maxing and aura maxing.
I think I've become a lot more like spontaneous, and I've just gone out of my comfort zone a lot more, and I've tried a lot of new things that I probably wouldn't have tried as a freshman.
I got taller.
When I was a freshman, I was very shy and reserved, and I didn't really like to talk to people, but now I'm very outgoing, and I'll pretty much talk to anybody.
I was also in the same boat. I wasn't confident myself, and now I will do anything without caring what other people think of me.
I would say since my freshman year that I learned how to open up and talk to more people, make more friends, you know.
I say that my maturity has,
my grades have gotten better.
Well, during my freshman year, I wanted to not be here, and now I do.
I got braces.
I've definitely matured, I would say.
So freshman year, since it was COVID, I was mostly just sleeping and not trying to do anything. So I guess my work ethic just got better and I became more dedicated.
Everything but my height.
I'm definitely more involved and my friend group is a lot smaller.
I've definitely given less thought to what people think and kind of just done my own thing.
I no longer play Roblox and I'm not known as Mikey is Awesome 15 on Fortnite and Roblox.
I now have 3 screws on my knee.
I got a little older. Yeah,
I got taller.
I no longer have a unibrow.
I'm bigger and stronger.
Got a little bigger.
Intelligence grew significantly.
I got a little order.
Finally, we'd like to wish a very happy birthday to the following people who have a birthday today or over the weekend. Joseph Grone.
Jaden Hawkins.
Diego Lopez.
Liam Dente.
Billy Ormsby.
Justine Spaulding.
Antonio Harris.
Johanna Perez.
Hilary Bongiorno.
Jonathan Riera Colque.
Myra Dean Houston.
Well, that's all the news we have for you today. From all of us in the TV studio, thanks for watching and have a fantastic Friday and a wonderful weekend. I wanna party and live my life. I wanna party.